and he is not served by human hands, as if he needed anything. Rather, he himself gives everyone life and breath and everything else. Acts chapter 17 verse 25.